Alright, distant roofs with all of our drones and turrets. Hopefully no more malachites, but there's no guarantees. At least we're getting cold. But then again, all the Ooh, we have a ghost of a greater wisp. Neat. We have stone titan. Incinerator drone's getting hit. Alright. 5,000 turrets are 1,000 apiece. Chests are still 620, so that's good. There's a lot of elites that are spawning right now. At a stage where I can rush it if I wanted to, but still gonna be good to get the items. I'm gonna save that since that's by the teleporter. Guillotines. Guillotines are good. I'm gonna say that right now. If you stack guillotines, especially when you're trying to do this unlock, then it's pretty good. Alright, is there anything up here? No, not really. Gasoline. Anything down here that I missed? A chest! Teddy bear! Alright, let's activate the teleporter. Yeah, let's activate the teleporter. I wonder if there's a max level, honestly. Stone Titan, let's grab this. There's a lot of Stone Titans. Hide behind the tree, hide behind the tree. Never mind. Let's just run away. This might be too much. Oh, the Lemurians are dying. Ow. Why are there so many of you? Oh, more than one down. Look at the health bar. Open this. That was a bad idea. Where's the other one? It says there's about 10,000 health left, but I don't know. Where's the other one? Oh, it's up there. Might as well call for backup. Look at all the gold we have. Jeez. Alright, what do we get? The war horn. That might work. Let's enter the teleporter. I don't know if the achievement will pop off after I do 20 rounds, or if I do 20 rounds plus eliminating myself. I think it just says 20 rounds, 20 stages. Alright, 818. Can just go for the random, honestly. And already starting off with the minigunner. Yep, money. Alright, so we're currently at 7 stacks. I don't think it can go any higher, honestly. With the 3 of the things equipped. There's a lot of wisps. I'm gonna say that right now, there's a lot of wisps. Time for the back door. Fast. Gotta go fast. Shows a way to plan for the disc to shoot. Crowbar. So we have a bandolier, or not a bandolier, but. Seems nice. Let's go with random. Oh yeah, we got the backup again. Physics! Alright, what did I miss? A drone? Missile drone. Alright, shrine of combat. Let's go. Oh, this might have been a bad idea. Is that a syringe? No, that's a fireworks. I can try and be funny, but I kinda don't. Because I kinda want this run to be... I kinda want this run to succeed. I don't want 300 fireworks. Maybe the shrine to combat was a bad idea. Oh, there's a minigunner. There goes one of our drones. Oh, there's two minigunners. That's not good. There goes all of our gear. Oh, there goes. We have 18,000. I wish I had the crowdfunder now. Be so useful right now, but I don't know. Everything's bouncy. Oh, that's a Titan I need to get rid of. doing things. Alright. No big deal, just I have 22,000 gold. I'm not even trying to jump and I'm moving so fast that it's making me jump. Personal shield regenerate. I keep saying personal shield regenerate, but it's just a personal shield. Oh, you. Alright, where's the essence? I need rid of you. Look at all the stick bombs. Sunglasses. That might work, but I kinda want the... Because it might take out my syringes, of which I have one. Again, I haven't really noticed. Maybe crits are better. I currently have three. Let's use one. Taking the rusty key, which is good. Oh, I need to get rid of you. Oh, that's a malachite. That's a malachite. I need to run away. Luckily, with the speed, I can. That's a cloak and a malachite. Ooh, I got a clay templar of my own. Neat. I need to get rid of the malachite fast. But I can't see where they are. Get rid of the cloak one first. So is the malachite gone? Malachite seems to be gone. Let's get another one. Uses up the fireworks, that's good. Alright, I think I'm good with five glasses. Would like the exit, please. Oh yeah, the exit was over there, I think. It's like over here or something. Right? Was it not over here? Maybe it was over here the first time. Oh, the exit's over there. I see it. I see it. Stone Titan. Let's not stay here. Call for backup. Oh, I fell. I guess falling is a valid strategy. One down. I don't know what happened, but I got a ton of shield. I really don't know what happened, but I got a ton of shield. That went by faster than I expected. So what do we get in return? We got a leeching seed, which might be really useful. I only have one, but maybe that's all I need. So we got our own ghost stone titan, which is pretty awesome as well. Alright, halfway done. That only took 87 minutes. We still have our incinerator drone. Alright, let's go to the next level. We're moving so fast. feel like I could have been funny, just dumped everything into fireworks. Oh, what's that? Ooh, bleed. Never mind. There's a lot of things I haven't seen before, I think. What are those? Got a magma worm. Maybe I've seen it before? I don't remember. As long as it's not malachite, I should be fine. Oh, I need to get rid of you numbers. Look at all the ticks. Get rid of these. Ow. Just been stuck in the same position for a few seconds. Alright, we can actually move. Alright, is there anything down here? I see a printer. For sticky bomb? No, we have plenty. Teddy bear. Never had too much teddy bears. We got our own bison, the teleporter's DX is right there. Alright, we got armor piercing rounds, which is neat. Now we can actually just breeze through with this speed. Obviously we still need the money if we want to buy stuff, but let's just breeze through. Oh, we got something by the way. Monster tooth. No. That could have been bad. We started, or we didn't start, but we had so many, drones and turrets before, they're all gone, they've been destroyed, that is what it is. Another sticky bomb printer, which we got one from the chest. So we got a rusty key from a lockbox. Okay. Ow. Anything else that we can get? Activate this. Why are you cloaked? big problem if you're cloaked. That's one down. That's another down. Alright. Got better. Oh boy. Did I miss a chest over there? Incinerator drone died too. Alright, let's check what we missed over here. Was it just a canister? Oh, it's a drone. Let's buy that. See a thing we missed? No. Let's activate this. Right, stage 11 done. A little bit more than 10 minutes per stage, but at least we get another red item. How much will it cost now? That's a real question. How much money do I have to save up? There's a turret. 22,000. Actually might be easy. We gave that much money in the previous stages. Oh, there's a magma worm. Oh no. That's a lot of things I don't want to fight. You're one of them. At least we're gonna get the money. Yeah, I can safely say we're gonna get the money. Speaking of getting 23,000, we just got it. Alright, what do we got? What are you gonna give us? Sentient meat. Okay. Now we have $43. Alright, what's up, printer? Glasses. Oh, it took a banner. That's fine. One more. Oh, the teddy bear. We're at 4 teddy bears now. But we're at 7. We're at 7 glasses. That's a lot of crit. I shouldn't take the turrets, honestly. They're not that good of a buy at this stage. I'm not an engineer. Ooh. Cloaky person. Oh no, that's a Malachite. Is that a Malachite? Back up. Trying to get rid of you fast. You cause problems. Alright. At least we're gonna keep getting stuff. Cautious slug. I don't know how useful that's gonna be, but sure. More horn. Another one? Really? There we go. Alright, we got Leptin Daisy. Let's get the razor wire. I feel like that's the better buy right now. No, I don't need the chrysalis. I don't need the fungus as well. Because I'm not staying still with this, with the build I have, the loadout I have. Look at my person though, I have so many things. Alright, let's get the working stealth kit. I saw a big chest somewhere. I don't remember where. Back up. Alright. Let's go up here. Got the banner we threw away back. Right. And we got another orb and necklace. That's our fourth one. Sun grenade, that's our first one. That's a lot of that. I don't like what I just saw. Another necklace. Alright, where's the exit? Foreign fruit. Yeah, I like the backup more. I know the foreign fruit heals, but at this time I'm low. I feel like that's it. There's a Shrine of Combat. I'm gonna take a big bet. No. There's a lot of use. Money. We don't need the combat shrine. Oh, I don't like this. What is that? Is that a boss? Nothing I've seen before. Do I need to get rid of it? I feel like I need to get rid of it. And I also feel like I need to find the exit. More crits, please. Where's the exit? Been looking for it, but it's not on the floor level. Or is it in the little area? Oh, here's a big box. Red one. Is this even path even open? It is. And another combat shrine. Gotta take a pass on that. So the portal, yeah, the portal's here. Oh, it's a malachite imp. Ukulele. Very careful. Not getting hit. This malachite means I don't get healed if I get hit. Oh, they're also regenerating health. This isn't good. Oh, that also isn't good. The ukulele charges are hitting them. But yeah, this isn't good. Back up. Got so much coal. Oh, we already got it. Oh, neat. I didn't even notice. Alright, let's finish this charging and get out of here. That's just a different malachite thing that isn't related to the boss. These things just get melted. Alright, let's go. All done. Alright, glasses. We spawn right next to the glasses printer. So many things. More fireworks. That's what I wanted. What's this? Oh, it's something really good. It looks like the difficulty's not changing, but it feels like it's getting harder. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. That big thing looming in the distance also isn't helping me feel like it's getting easier. And all of our drones are gone too. Let's just activate this. Where's the last one? I don't know what the last one is. Alright, we got rid of it. We had a will-o-wisp. Oh, Carlos. I guess instead of the drones, now we're getting the ghosts due to the happy mask. As long as that big scary thing doesn't show up, we should be fine. No more monsters will spawn, so kind of free to explore. Because I do need more items. I don't see any items other than that one chest. If that's the case, let's go. I don't think I would have been able to do this in anything but Drizzle. Oh boy. Oh, Wetland Esper. I think this is the first time I'm playing this level in this run. Oh, there's a big chest right here. What the heck? What's over there? Drones are 6,000. Chances are already pretty good. Ooh, that's a wandering vagrant. Maybe this was a mistake. Ooh, it's an overloading wandering vagrant. Oh, so long run. Down. Just as long as the shields. Okay. I'll take it. Is it thanks to the razor wire? Got another Legion C. Nice. It doesn't look like I'm healing though. Based off the damage I'm doing. I don't know. Oh, that's a Malachite. Maybe that's why. Activate the stuff we couldn't activate before. That's a Beetle Queen. I feel like once I get this chest, do I see any other chests nearby? There are chest up here. Another guillotine, which is good. No, we got enough glasses. Let's try and get other things like that crowbar. Alright, we got a bandolier. Might as well get that turret. Yeah, I got this, so let's just go. Feel like I've... Oh, I'm flying again. Alright, that's 14 done. 6 more to go. Scorched Acres. That is for gasoline. I have 4 stacks. That's for sticky bombs. That's fine. Let's give equipment. I know it's good, but maybe hopefully we'll find another equipment. Maybe we can find the crowdfunder now, since it'll be really good. Since we get thousands and thousands of gold. I need to get rid of you . 39,000. Jeez. Oh, that's a malachite. That's not. Another sticky bomb. But there's another equipment. It's a primordial key. Might be useful right now, actually. That's a malachite. Oh, sorry, our equipment door is actually gone too. That was kind of a waste, honestly. Oh well. Alright, let's go to another area. Like this luxury. Flash man. Oh, you're still there, or is that a new one? New or old, you're going down. I see another Luxtron in the distance, too. No! Where's the exit? bear. Yes, please. Things are getting very hectic, to say the least. Same it says it's the same difficulty, but it doesn't feel like it. Syringes, please. Gold shrine, no. I don't want to complicate battles even more. Or the stages even more. Next it over here? No. Chest is. Another syringe, yes. I wonder if there's a max speed. I wonder how close I am to that, if there is one. Because I have 7 charges with the helmet type deal, and then I have 3 syringes. Oh, there's this right here. I should have hit this earlier. Grove 10. Ooh. How about no? How did you die so fast? I'm confused. I'm super confused. Oh, we got our first gold item though. Little disciple, fire tracking wisp while sprinting. I don't know how much damage it does though. It sounds good, but I don't know. I am sprinting a lot. Seems like it's firing a lot, but like when I'm attacking, I fire more. But I guess it helps if I'm running away, it does damage. Otherwise, I'll just attack normally. The 125 mark. Nope. So I take it we need to clear stage 20 as well, not just get to stage 20. 5 more to go. We're back at the Basodas. Alright. I wonder how much. So last time it was 22,000 for the thing, for the chest in that nook. I wonder how much more it is now. I mean, we were just there too, so. After this intense battle, I will try and get there. Probably gonna be. It has to be like it's at least 22,000. I mean, we have at least 22,000. Speaking of which, all right, let's just check now. Like we have. Oh, you're back. Yeah, we'll have enough. We'll definitely have enough. As long as there's no Malachites, we'll definitely have enough. Ooh. I have to get rid of you. First, I went the wrong way again. It's over here. Red item, please. Another resonating disc? Okay. Of all the red items to get. Okay, give me that one again. Oh, we got an Aegis. Healing classical grants you a temporary rare. Malachite. That's not good. No! Ah! Dang! I should've... I don't know what happened! That was the closest I've gotten to... 20 rounds. Man, I was on a roll too. We had the old guillotine, we had the predatory instincts mixed with the all the glasses, we had even some syringes. Man, I don't know. Hopefully I can do it again, but I'm gonna have to like take an actual break from trying this challenge because it's way too long. Maybe I'll try and get some help, but that was a fun, intense run. But yeah, even though it just says the difficulty kept increasing, just because at first it was just like a lot of enemies. Then it started spawning the Malachites. Then it started to spawn the cloaking, and then started to spawn a ton of the boss type things. Some of which died really fast. I don't know how that happened, but yeah, apparently a normal hermit crab killed me. So that was an intense run. So until next time, this has been another Risk of Rain 2 run. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, maybe I'll do Monsoon again. I don't know. I'm not doing this challenge again. But yep, thank you for watching and have a nice day.